An old summer's eve, on a train back to nowhere, I met with a guy that we were both too tired to sleep. So we took a chance of sailing out the window at the darkness. And what a moment took us when he began to speak. He said, son of my daylight, I don't read a people's faces. Loving what the cost were, and by the way, they held their backs. Sir, you don't mind me saying, I can see you by the laces for a taste of your whiskey. I'll give you some advice. So I ended in my bottle, and he drank them on a swallow. Then he bought me a cigarette, and asked me for the light. And the light got different quiet. Faded that sun expression. Said, if you're gonna play the game, boy, you gotta learn to play him back. You gotta know when to hold him, know when to fold him, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never got your money always sitting at the table. Leave the time enough for counting when the deal is done. Every gambler knows that the secret to the garden is knowing what to throw away and knowing what to keep. Cause every hand's a winner and every hand's a loser. And the best you can hope for is to die in your sleep. When he finished speaking, he turned back towards the window, crushed out his cigarette, and faded off to sleep. Somewhere in the darkness, the gambler he broke even. But in his final words, found a name that I could keep. You got to know when to hold, know when to fold, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money always sitting at the table. Then time enough for crossing. When the deal is done, you got to know when to hold, know when to fold, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money always sitting at the table. Every time enough for counting when the deal is done.